best thing about getting in a game last night?
It was so fun. I mean, I haven't played in a while, so it was just so fun to be out there and, you know, feel like a hockey player again.
Were you hesitant with your shoulder at all?
No, actually not. I've been practicing. Practicing good for a couple of weeks now, and I mean the shoulder feels really strong and no issues at all. So we just went out there and tried to play my game.
And how about the goal?
I think that shift had a really good shift there, and it was a rebound that I let it pop out, so I just took advantage of it and tried to put it in the way.
So even if you're injured, the instincts are still there.
Yeah, I tried to. The puck was just there, so I just put it in.
Are you going to play tonight? Are you under the impression it's a go?
Yeah, I think so. I'm looking forward to it.
Do you know who you're going to play with?
I don't know. It looks like Tedenby and Carter.
And so, just your thoughts on getting back in there tonight after so long?
Oh, I mean, just excited. Like I said, it's been a while, so that's what I'm going to look forward to the whole time. So I'm really excited and really looking forward to it.
What is this road back been like? I mean, can you just talk about this process of getting back up to speed and recovering from this injury?
I've been trying to stay positive during the whole time. I know it's when it happened. I know it's going to be a long time. So I mean, I tried to do the best out of it. You know, do all the things that the doctors and all the trainers told me to do to get back as soon as possible. I think the healing went a little quicker than everybody thought, but I'm not complaining about that. I'm just happy. I'm happy that the shoulder feels good. It's been a long time, but I'm ready to get back into it now.